Face.
Stop it.
Face.
Oh.
Go that.
Look
way.
At that. There they go. Huh?
Stop being so jittery. Just give me a hug. Just hold me.
Any hugs at all after helping you deal with everything? Because I know that's a big sticking point.
Yeah, did you hug your sisters this trip?
Thank you for helping me through the thievery. No?
I thanked them, but there were no hugs.
Just a crisp business handshake.
So you've still yet to ever, never once hug your sisters?
That is correct.
I mean, not even like a fist bump or...
Wow.
No.
My dad and I almost French when we see each other. I mean, he came over yesterday to see Evan, and man, we locked lips. My dad and I kiss on the mouth still.
I usually just kind of give my dad like a handshake, you know, and then you bring it in with the back tap. There's not usually like a hug. Like an embrace.
Really? I always do a hug and a kiss on the cheek.
I get up on tiptoes like a little bitch. I do. I get up on tiptoes.
A kiss on the cheek.
Because my dad's so big, I have to get up.
Maybe a little like rub of the back.
That's a guy.
Oh my God.
Start feeling the small of his back.
Give a little rub and a hug and a kiss on the cheek. It's your parents, for Christ's sake.
Mike, you want me to hug you like I do
family.
My dad?
Well, yeah,
no
I
shtick.
Know, but it's a little...
No shtick. This is no shtick. This is my dad and I hug.
This is real?
This is weird. We do this, and I'm usually up on my tiptoes, because he's super big.
He's big.
And then we do this. We go...
Okay, hug. Nice embrace. Oh, they're swaying back and forth. Still for that long?
Yeah. We lock up, we rock back and forth, and then we give one last... Let go.
It makes me
That's
uncomfortable just looking.
Why?
Give
him the contact,
can we?
Please.
No,
not
now.
No, we gotta do it. We gotta do it.
No.
You
Hugging
just
Josh,
went to New York.
I'm not reciprocating.
And you didn't hug your sisters.
I'm not
we gotta do it. Stand up.
No.
Yes, you need
I
this.
I don't want to reciprocate.
You had a rough weekend. You should have hugged your effing sisters. You didn't. Somebody hug him, please.
Okay,
Mike, go in first.
Josh, I'm gonna do him first.
Give it up, Mike. No, Mike doesn't give good hugs. No.
All right.
No, Mike, you're out. Justin, you give good hugs. Get out, Mike. You're a moron. Justin, give him a... There you go. There you go.
Oh, he's on my neck.
No, easy.
Get off me.
There you go. There you go. Great
muscle.
That's not on, Mike. That microphone's not on. That microphone's not on.
Try it again.
Very muscular.
I'm coming around.
Didn't that feel good?
Yeah, sort of.
You smell good too, man. You smell
good.
Real good.
See, people would
Scott,
never know that.
Yeah. Get in there for one.
Oh,
come around real
come
quick.
On.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
Get over there.
You need this. Give me Mike, whatever the
You're
hell
You're fired
is.
Up
is this
right
on?
Now. That's on. It's hot. There you go.
Take a step this way.
Everybody simmer down.
No, face.
Stop
me.
It.
Face.
Oh.
Give me.
Oh.
Go that way.
Look at that. There they go, huh?
Stop being so jittery. Just give me a hug. Just hold me.
There you go.
They say you gotta keep it. You gotta keep it for. Come on.
There you go.
Push
you
your
gotta
pelvises
make it count.
Together.
No. Doesn't that feel good?
Hump.
Okay. No. This feels good.
All hump.
Right. No, you gotta let it. I'm serious. You gotta let
okay.
it take hold. You gotta.
Enough.
It's not enough. It's not. It's never enough.
There you go.
Isn't that good?
Isn't that
All
good?
Right. That's
Boy,
that's
Scott
good.
Is not letting go. Well, he got a hold of you like a boa constrictor.
He can't let himself. He can't let himself feel it. He
How
can't
nice
let himself.
Does this 6'1" stack of sex smell?
Yeah, but he can't let himself feel it. There was resistance. There was tension.
Yeah.
You just got to let yourself feel it.
How do you feel, Josh, after that?
It feels worse, probably.
I'm fine.
Can I make it a habit of smelling you more often? Because
sure.
that is refreshing.
Sure.
Wow.
I feel so dirty.
You are dirty.